Hey guys, welcome to A&M Doll Version Season 3. So for last week's theme, we have jungle, so let's get started. Pink Directioner 66, here your photo is kind of disappointing. I expected much more from you. And yeah, the lighting is not that good. I could see your doll, but like the lighting is not good. Again, you could edit this or something, but yeah, the lighting is not good for this. I can't really see, and like the background kind of weird, kind of dark, so I'm not sure. I just feel disappointed with this photo. I'm gonna give this a 6. Sam will give you a 5, and Maria give you a 8. Jamie Liv, this photo is amazing, except what you're wearing is amazing also. You look fabulous in this, and the background, but the lighting, you need to work on that, because usually you wanna let your dolls, you know, face the lighting instead of, you know, kinda hide the lighting. So yeah, you should work on that more instead of the light being on your back and, you know, her face is not that seen. You get me? So yeah, you should work on that. I'll give this photo a 9 for this amazing photo, for your dress, for the background. But yeah, you should work on what I told you. Maria will give you a 10 and Sam will give you a 9. Georgia Girl 99, I really like this photo. When I look at it, it reminds me of Roar. And that's my favorite song, so you're lucky because this is my favorite. And this is my favorite photo as well. Well, yeah, one of my favorite photos. This photo is... it reminds me of Roar, to be honest. Every time I look at this, the lighting's amazing, the background. You have been improving a lot, and yeah, I like the posing, I like everything in this photo. So I'm gonna give this a 10. Sam will give you a 9, and Maru will give you a 10. Barbie Princess 92, your photos are always, well, always kind of cute, very... very creative. In every photo, you always have like props with you, which I'm gonna give you props on that. And yeah, the lighting's perfect. To be honest, you look like you're really in a jungle, so good luck with that. And yeah, that's just amazing, like you look like you're really in a jungle made for Barbies. So I'm gonna give this photo a 10. Sam will give you a 10 and Marie will give you a 9. Iris Modeling, again, you always impress me. You have gorgeous photos all the time, to be honest, all the time. And yeah, I like how the photo is not that light but then not that dark, if you kind of understand where I'm coming from. And the background's amazing, the posing, I like what you're wearing. So I'm gonna give this photo a 10. Sam will give you a 9 and Maria give you a 10. My Barbie Show 1, this photo is a little bit depressing. I've expected a little bit more, you know, kind of work on the posing, but then again, the posing here is not that good. The background's fine, the lighting, but I think you need to work more on your posing. This photo a 8. Sam will give you a 7, and Maria will give you a 7. Cat Doll, I like this photo a lot. First of all, let me just talk about the background. The branches in the back is to die for. They look so pretty. I like how they look in the background, really. I just, like, want to stare at them all day long. The posing, you know, everything here, the lighting is perfect. So I'm going to give this a 10. Sam will give you a 10 and Maru will give you a 10. Don't Live, I like how very cool this looks. Kind of very emo-ish. Kind of understand me. And I like what you're wearing. I like the boots. I like the background. And yeah, I just like this photo a lot. Sam gives a 10. Sam will give you a 9 and Maru will give you a 10. When we come back, we will eliminate somebody who has the lowest score. Okay, I finally made my decision, and this is something hard, but I finally made it. So the person leaving is... you know I'm not one. Congratulations for best photo this week is... to break promises. So I'm so happy for you for winning best photo, and it's just amazing. So good luck with this. And for the person who left, I'm so sorry again. You're a great model. Just keep going down that model road. So yeah, hope you enjoy. See you next time. Bye.